So these are my ingredients, guys. I'm going to show you. So I have lemongrass and roots of coriander. I cut them already. Onion and garlic here. Kaffir leaves and green lime. This one. And I have fresh chili, red chili and green chili. Fresh green onion. And this is fresh coriander. Squid, I cut them already and clean it. Prawn, I already clean it. So now that I show you all my ingredients, we are going to start cooking now. And this is for my dinner. Okay guys, ito na po yung ating niloto na squid at saka yung prawn. Pusit or prawn. Yan. Bango guys. Wala siyang lansa guys. Lagyan nyo lang siya ng lemongrass, yung kaffir lime, at saka yung lime juice. Yung mga nilagay ko, ilagay nyo lang. Kung wala din po kayong coriander, okay lang yung green onion na lang po. Wala talaga siyang amoy. Hindi malansa guys. Sobrang bango. Yan na. So, let's eat now, guys. Yan na yung ating pagkain. Sarap. Ito, nakakatanggal ng lansa. Kaya gustong-gusto ko po yung Thai food kasi marami silang herbs na nilalagay at walang lansa. Napakadaling luto ito ng squid at saka yung prawn. At masarap pa.
Understandable. Go into processes. No. You see all the everything is from.